Stop shooting your hips away from the ball. The reason our hips shoot out is because we think it's faster. And technically, it is. When our hips go this way, our shoulder comes forward, and it allows our glove to go this way faster. But look at how we present this ball. Our shoulders are turned, our glove is way outside of our body, and we look pretty unathletic.
Not good. Instead, bring your hips with the ball.